sort of sure. Oh, been a little time since I last recorded. Okay, I think we're good to go. Yeah, for anyone seeing the recent recording I did, sorry about that. Was just, just was not feeling up to it last time, but, I am now. Alright, so, doing Cider Mention again today. It's been a while since I did this game last time I recorded this. I'm trying to remember.
Welcome to the guild!
Unless I need to do, like, some stuff first. Oh, yeah, I still have to do some quests here. Okay.
Be careful out there.
I think that's my best guess right now, I gotta do.
Welcome!
Let's see here. Got plenty of those. Got some keys on me. Weapon's pretty good right now to use, so.
Thank you!
I think I have the best stuff on right now for everybody. 41. Sick event sounds all good. Neptune's fine. One. Okay. I think we're all fine. Oh, I am. So that's what I should have checked. Source of life. Yeah, we should be all fine here.
Welcome!
I got plenty of bells on me, so okay.
Is this alright? Thank you for your patronage. Is this alright? Thank you for your patronage.
Not good right now, so we'll sell that. Sell this. We'll sell these for now. Yeah, because both these are. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. That's actually good. I'm gonna keep that one.
Is this alright? Thank you.
Alright.
Is this. Thank you.
Alright. I think that'll do.
Please, come again.
Okay.
Hey, welcome!
I still need some of the stuff to upgrade these, so... I can't upgrade the sturdy plate for Neptune.
Is this what you want?
Yeah, sure.
Let's do this!
Okay. Oops. Just wanna be sure. Okay.
Once,
okay, go for it. Get her defenses a little higher now. That's Unis. Oh, I don't have enough, I don't have enough bells. Okay, so I need about...
Come again,
at least
okay.
A little over 2,000. Oh, whoops, forgot.
Alright, let's go!
You take an effect of the whole, you know, prayers here. It's been some time since I played this game, so I'm trying to remember how to play Cider Dimension again properly.
Is this a show of me the god?
Always take the free one, of course. Alright, what'd I get? Defense up. Okay, that's nice. I'll help. Okay. Oh! You got good news, huh? What is it, bud? When you're telling me the news, let me see. Oh, okay, I know where that's at. Spice Salt. I figured out a method to get rid of buzzing static noise on Audacity. Oh, really? You did? That's awesome, bud. I'm really happy to hear that for you. I may have to try myself, too, when I record again next time. Let's see. B Beast Whiskers. Let's see where that's at either. Alright, the cavern has the great turtles. Okay. And the cavern also has the doggies. Okay. Alright, I guess we're heading to the cavern then. Rodal Cavern. Here we are.
Here we go.
Okay, let's see how my... Let's see if I'm not too rusty at this game again. But yeah, find a way to get rid of Stagno. That's pretty nice.
Here, here's
through! Here! Only hear very speed, but your speaker... your speaking then, so you can pay attention to your voice over it. Oh, okay, so that's how it works. Alright. I don't really mess with the Audacity too much, so not sure what the, how to adjust it properly, but... Okay, that's really handy then. So tell me. Nice you clean this again. I did miss this. This brings me good memories. Wait a minute, let me see if I can actually check the, what else I need to do here. Oh, turtles, right, I got the turtles around here. Take them out. Oh yeah, there you are. Oh, yeah, the R1 button, okay. Good, this helps. That makes it much easier. You repeat the method in question numerous times until you get less of this. Here's something that I didn't watch it, which I got from. Okay, great, thanks. Yeah, I'll definitely check this out next summer when I do recordings again. Thanks, bud. There we go. That's where seals were. Great. Oh, there's a... Oh, hey, a couple more turtles. Ah, yeah. Ah, yeah. Just bouncing on me, I guess, for no reason.
I found something.
Crystal fragment, good. Where are the turtles at? I know you guys got turtles around here. I gotta find the turtles.
Gotcha. Here, there,
yeah. We're fine right now, so let me see. Ores now. Where's this one? Two more turtles. I gotta kill one more dog here. Okay. Well, there's another turtle. Ouch. I don't know if you guys all so get more experience. So in the future I'll be using this method to use Buzzy Stab for my own. Okay. That sounds great, man. Go for it. I mean, I haven't heard hearing from your recent videos lately. But I mean, for what you told me on the recent one you were trying to do the other night, yeah, that should definitely help. It. What's a chest? Oh, holy water, nice. Game is likely there than you also.
Gotcha.
Oh, it is? Oh, okay, just... See, now you done acting all nuts there? Okay. Let me just knock everything down to 60. That should be a little better. If it's still a little loud, I'll adjust it again. Just want to make sure everybody can at least hear me alright and hear the game too, as well.
We did it.
I don't know where the other dog is at. I just have to go over here first. I really actually want to do this game as my next Let's Play soon.
Gotcha.
Probably may do it soon. Don't know when, but soon enough I will probably do it. Just, you know, continue on the two-view series. Okay, got the objective done. Good. Here's our last turtle. There we go. Dude, stop. Thank you. Stop pouncing on me. Look at a big dog here. No, at least it's more experience. Yeah, there you are, big boy. Come here. Come here. That's gonna be a problem. That's a nice experience. How bad? Yeah, 1600. That's not too bad. Okay. Okay, I think we're good here.
Seems like a good idea to rest.
Yeah, let's go ahead and that'll cover some of those quests there. I don't know if this will trigger the next event for the main story, but let me see if it does.
Finish the quest, huh? Finish the quest, 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 huh? Be careful out there. Welcome to the guild.
Oh, here we go. Our knight stance. Put mate. So back at Logie Mountain. Okay.
Be careful out there.
Don't check on anything. Nope. Hiya. Oh, yeah, it's you again. You were annoyed by that Black Cat Princess, but after I played more of the game, you're not as bad as I thought. So you're okay. Stop. Nora's wearing twin pintails all her life. She ain't gonna do that. Yes, but I'm sure others can wear pigtails as well, just like Noir here. Yeah, exactly. Everyone has the right to do what they want. Take care of your your princess here. She wasn't me, Colters. You're just being honest. No, you're not. No, no, no. It's too adorable, though, those eyes. It's too cute. But it ain't gonna work this time. No. Gosh damn it. That's the only thing that's actually call my attention every time Black Cat Princess does that. It's too damn cute. Crap. Curse the cuteness in this game sometimes. Curse you. Loogie Mountain. Where was that again? Oh, here we are.
Here we go.
Oh, boy.
Everyone, let us go.
Oh, that was in the first dungeon we were into it for this one. Okay, it's this dungeon.
I found something.
I'm gonna try and nor find the enemies and see if I can. No, I should try and fight them, because, you know, if it's only a little experience with these guys, it's always better to fight them on it. 60 experience is pretty good. Yeah, never mind. I'm just gonna go ahead and pass you guys up. Excuse me. Need to get to the boss. I want big experience, not tiny bits of it, though.
Gotcha.
Noir's honestly been my favorite for this game so far. She's honestly been my favorite to use. I guess it's just different because she's using a spear now instead of her rapier. Though, regardless of her weapon, I still use Noir no matter what.
Gotcha.
Heckin', Megatech mentioned Blonde plus Neptune versus Zombies. Verb was actually my favorite to use out of the bunch for that game.
We did it!
Quite surprising, but yeah, I disliked some of her moves. Made it a lot easier to do. I heard me. Just turn pass by, that's all. In case I miss anything, I am trying to look around though for some. Oh, Lamentite Ore, I was supposed to be looking for that too. Because I think this is the only place that actually has it, so I should try and look for it here too.
I found something. Yeah!
I mean, it would help eliminate the quests and stuff. Yeah! And you guys may probably have the whiskers I need too. No, you didn't drop it. If it's okay, can I re-record the lizard? Yeah, sure, man. Yeah, go for it. I won't stop you. If you want to go get that done after what happened the other night, yeah, go ahead. I mean, I know you'll be back when you're all done doing that and such, so yeah, go for it, bud. Perfect understanding. Okay, see you later, bud. Go on, go be recording there, buddy. Up and check. I don't know if I checked this bit here, but I'm gonna see.
We did it.
Couple of iron ore. That's an outfit, but
what's this?
I'll take it anyway. Shooting star. Okay, that's nice. I mean, it's something. It's better than nothing at the moment, to be honest. Around here, but I'm gonna try. Jump. Well, fine, one's okay. Let's
gotcha.
Try to do it maybe off camera, maybe or something. Oh boy, that was actually a little bit bad, but I'd rather not miss my chance. I was 17 experience. Oh, well, that guess that makes sense. All that much we got. Not too much, but
welcome,
it's okay.
To
did I not? Oh shoot! I
accepted the quest. Be careful out there.
I thought I accepted the quest. I guess I didn't. Hi. What about this event here? So much for that. No, not really. It's not. Maybe another time. Oh, wait a minute. Oh, no, Peachy's just there. Okay. I thought there was an event with Peachy by some chance. Let me make sure she accepts the quest this time. Yes, I did. Okay, good.
Here we go.
Well, I mean, it helps with the experience, I guess.
I'll show you my skills.
Can't waste time doing this again, but oh well. You guys don't get much anyways. I can quickly get to the area that I need to get to again.
I found something.
Fight the Blood Maid. Oh, Von Iron Lamentite Ore. Oh, good. Good, I need one more of those, and I'll be done with the quest. I mean, I need to get that done too, so this helps as well.
We did it.
The pebble. This one down here.
Gotcha. No.
Nope, another pebble. Damn it.
Jump. We did it.
That's an iron ore. There we go. There's one.
Gotcha.
How about here? Pebble and iron ore. Nope. That's not it. I just need one Labyrinthine ore. That's all I need. I can eliminate another quest off of the list.
We did it.
Yep. Iron ore is good. Damn it. Oh. There's one there by some chance. Nope. That's there.
We did it.
One. Pebble. Nope, you guys got nothing. Pardon me. Just passing by. Gotta get to the Blood Maid again. But, though, he won't be that hard to beat, honestly, after what happened earlier, so it'll be easy. Just need that Labyrinthite Ore really badly. I still want that thing to explode and do a good amount of damage. That's why I killed it. No, just another pebble.
Gotcha.
It's another pebble.
I found something.
Iron ore. Oh,
I found something.
More iron ore. Shoot. Oh no, I did open that. Okay. Alright, so that wasn't it. Pebble and iron ores are commonly found. I think makes sense. No. Don't want to go. Let me. I'm fighting you.
Gotcha.
Iron ore again. Damn it. There's no.
I found something.
No, just another pebble. Shoot. Okay. I'm not gonna fight you guys this time. Pardon me. No, I guess you just have to get really lucky with the Labyrinthite Ores, I guess, so. Hard. I guess you're just. You just gotta hope to find at least. You get at least one out of it, out of the bunch, and get to come here multiple times.
Gotcha.
Or get lucky at multiples.
All green. We'll destroy
targets. Okay, there's the difference. Yeah, the okay, that definitely changed now, since I now accepted the quest. Okay, yeah, that's a big difference. Careful, guys. This is pretty good. Yeah, so you'll net some if she needs it. Okay. There we go. Okay, come on that one. You got that one. You earned that one. I was blocking, I don't know what happened. Okay, sure. Duck. Oh, it's staggered. Ouch. Let's guard town. It's almost down again. Come on. Yeah, it's 900 damage. Now that's pretty nice. Guys, heal. Or, come on. Two people heal really bad right now. So did I. Oh, blonde, damn it. Let's see. There we go. Ow. There. Good to go, blonde. I'm gonna let you go now, my pet. We're finishing this together. Probably want to heal up right now. Being a healer, I don't just want to be. She said. Sarah. Okay, good. Getting there. Eat. Not bad. There you go. Atta girls. Keep it up. Hey, Elise. Almost got it. Whew. Okay. That should help now. Alright, level ups. Verb, one of them. Oh, yeah, we all level up out of that. Okay, great. Alright. That made sense now since that battle's a little tougher. Except the quest that time.
Welcome to the guild.
Finish the quest. Oh, I got the horse.
Finish the
great
quest, huh? Good job. Be careful out there.
Okay, now we should have an event now. Oh, hi again. IR4. I mean, now you just sowing, just doing stuff with your eggplant harvest. That's, I mean, it's fine now, I guess. I mean, you're not doing anything dangerous or anything now at the moment. So, no complaints, really. Okay, for Noir have events. Oh, T channel. Okay. Candy tea leaves. It's from candy. Salmon tea. I mean, for what Vert's talking about, I mean, these are pretty interesting to, you know, try if you're really a big tea person. It's nice to try in the future. I mean, I'm sure these are actually a thing. Surely they are. Nor Neptune, okay. He had a fun time to war, so that's good. Silver hair and tall, sweet blonde. Okay. That's how familiar Neptune. I wonder. Okay, I guess we'll check that out later. Hey, Bird, what's up? I don't think that'll happen, Neptune, but good try. Blonde's already got... No, her chest is slowly growing a little bit for blonde, but I wouldn't say it's flat already. More friends. Oh. Okay, so Nora's sitting over. Now blonde's got one. So... the next instant right to left, you may have good luck. Well, station technology is the best in the world. Of course. Okay. That was a thing. Oh, iffy. Misty there. Yeah, the whole pawn thing, and, you know, probably getting a wish out of it. I think it takes a while throughout the game until other events and such are viewed, and it finally works in the end. Aww. Aww, that's sweet. You both are really sweet to each other. I'm sure one of them will work out, so we'll just see what happens. That's all we can do. Okay, are there any other events, just in case? No, there is not. It's time to have a Tether Guild.
Hey
now.
There.
Right.
Good timing. Just now, a very important quest has been posted.
Ooh, this is a quest to find a sacred treasure, isn't it?
Yep, no doubt about it. It's a report from an archaeological research team that just returned from the ruins.
So they finally found the location of one of the missing sacred treasures.
But weren't the knights investigating the sacred treasures?
While they were conducting an excavation in the Onero Corridor, they stumbled upon the boss monster who took the treasure. The monsters wandering nearby are obstructing the excavation, too. They thought to ask some adventurers to defeat them and the boss in one go. The researchers won't claim any rights to the sacred treasure.
Oh, they're dread.
Their desire is for the chosen
one.
Good
to see you on here as well.
Or so they say.
I see. Still, it seems like the Black Knights don't ever get a chance to shine.
Here too.
Well, I'd appreciate it if the Paladins tried a little harder. I guess we won't have any problems as long as we try our best.
Yeah, that's true. You know, I feel like a Mage Guild doesn't even show up in the story.
What? What's archaeology?
It's a science where you search ruins for objects ancient people used to see how they lived.
Well, tell me your profile and your castles, profile pic on here. I could see why you love Neptune a lot. I do too.
Oh yeah.
You're not alone there, my friend.
They search for old coins and fossilized mushrooms, stuff like that. I wonder if there are coins in the ruins of this world.
How adorable. I would love to have a study session with Bouquet someday. For now, I will hold those thoughts close to my heart. If there is a research team, then there must be a treasure set within the dungeon. Uni, let us search for the treasure together.
It's finally time for the thief to shine! I'd be happier if there were rare metals instead of coins lying around, though.
Yeah!
Yes, hashtag Neptunia hype, basically.
Okay, let's hurry and accept the quest now. Oh, there's also a delivery quest for research materials. Does that mean we should give items aside from the treasure to the research team?
We may do so when it is absolutely necessary. You know what to do otherwise, everyone.
Hey, I'm not telling you what to do or anything. But this isn't gonna end with you guys leaving nothing for the research team, right?
Well, we still wanna do it regardless, so... Let's see the quest. Okay, this will get us to the next one, okay. Sacred treasure, moonstone, hairpins, that's blondes. Or white hearts, basically.
Good luck. Be careful out there.
Anything new? No, okie dokie.
Hey, welcome.
Can we upgrade it now from last time? I can upgrade that, but blonde's got a Rom's got a better one than that. Ram. Hold on, I want to double check first. Oh.
Is this what you want?
Let's do this.
Yes, I'll do that though. For the Neptune's defense to go up more.
Is this what you want?
More. Let's do this. Absolutely. That's a huge boost. Bronze max. No revert yet. I need more crystal ores.
Is this what you want?
Let's do this.
Yeah, but you need a help out there.
Is this what you want?
Let's Rom,
do this.
Sure. Not a problem. And Ram, of course. This. Okay, that covers for that. Oh, I can keep going. Sure, why not?
Is this what you want? Let's do this.
Hell, I'll do it. Why not? Okay, I don't get the other ones just in case. Nope, that's it. Okay.
Again. Okay.
All right.
Welcome.
Buy more stuff here before we go.
Is this all? Thank you for your patronage.
Please, come again.
Welcome!
Oh, they don't. Oh, it doesn't have it yet. Okay. I thought they might have the item to revive others. Okay, so I guess we have to wait a little bit on that one. Ah, well, it's okay. Our narrow corridor is set.
Here we go.
Let's go. Alrighty, we're heading off.
Leave the support to me.
Excuse me. So I guess I'm drinking.
We did it.
Oh, hi. Just popped up out of the blue enemies. Didn't see that there. Okay. I'm here. I'm here. Let's fight. Guess the downside buzzing sand attack takes a little time to apply it to the whole audio, but oh well, it's worth it. Okay. So, a little downside, but at least you're able to get some done, so So, yeah, if it takes a little time, that's not too bad then. Leveled up, nice. Alright, Oh, I remember. This is the, when I fought the boss here, this is actually where the game freaking crashed. When I did this before. It was, lagging a lot, and it just... freaking crashed out of the blue. It was 13 minutes odd, it's taking 8 minutes odd to find which one. Huh. So, it takes a few minutes to actually get the noise to, go down. Any buzzing stuff to go down, huh? Interesting. Yeah, I'll admit, that is quite interesting to hear that. Okay. And I'll still remember this when I try to record myself, so I'll for sure remember that. So when that thing goes down completely, I can actually start probably recording then. Okay, good. Oh, there's an event.
Those people there.
Just use the link I gave you through Ethan Phone. Yeah? Okay, I will, bud. Not a problem. I'll definitely use that next time I record, which will probably be tomorrow while you're working such, so that'll be easy enough for me.
But I guess there's no point in telling you that, since players can just see each other's names anyway. So you two are Kiria and Cross Black Cat Princess Cross? Wow, sweet names.
Really? Isn't it kind of embarrassing to put Princess in your name?
Darkened
names
to
Kitty something are so overused in online games lately.
They're not I see the icon there now. That looks cute.
And it's merely decoration.
Well, the cat with a little top hat on it. That's adorable.
Really? But crosses are cute. It doesn't really matter, does it? Cute? Yeah, I'm glad. That's right. Princess is quite taken with the name, yeah?
By the way, all of your names seem to be the names of game industry's goddesses, but...
Now that you mention it, your appearances are exactly the same too, yeah? Are you a group of impersonators, yeah?
No, they're the real deal, guys.
What should we do in situations like this? Should we hide our identities?
That's hardly worth answering. I doubt anyone would believe we're the real ones anyway.
Wait, what are you doing, Bert? Weren't you calling yourself Greenheart in another game?
Let me explain. In the real game industry, when Bert transforms, she's called Greenheart. So this is also
so
playing with her real name.
Your hints, I got the Monica.
It's true that I was playing as Greenheart
okay.
in the Four Goddesses Online.
That's why.
I often dodge the subject
okay,
of my
that's pretty nice, bud.
That doesn't make for
so
a
it means stuff to other people on Twitch, or you can get different emoticons to use. Okay, neat.
At the time I created the name, I was afflicted with the urge to surround it with the symbol. It no longer matters.
Using symbols like that was really unavoidable. Everyone did it in the early days. Well, that's what I heard. Never mind.
You're even imitating how they talk. I think you all need a little more research to roleplay them properly, nya?
Cause they are the real deal.
Neptune is squishier and cuter, nya? Should I be offended at that statement? At least that means my real self is
Neptune
cute,
is cute.
Right?
If even your car, if you call her finger again,
well,
can Princess I'm literally gonna slap
you. Kind of said you look like a cheap knockoff.
What? But I am the real one.
Hey, watch it. It's nice and all if you want to dress up like them, but impersonating a goddess is no good at all. Besides, the others are completely different. There are some strange rumors that Lady Vert is an online game junkie, but it's impossible for someone so busy to be playing so many games.
Ho-ho! It is but a simple task for a goddess to balance both work and play.
Lenia? Besides, the real Lady Blonde, I remember her being a little more flat.
Oh, boy.
Excuse me?
I think the real Lady are would have more of an aura, too. This image before me just appears to be nothing more than cosplay.
Well, Noir does cosplay Alpha, but she is the real deal, you know.
Did you say cosplay? Hey, have you two actually met the goddesses in real life? Or are you just talking a big talk?
Huh? Well, I've seen Lady Noir from far away at a national event. Apologies, but can you let us go now?
Uh-huh. You don't know anything.
There is
so you two
Dura,
back off.
Please humor us a little longer. There's something I wish to consult you two about.
Consult?
In terms of story progression, I believe we here are in the highest ranking group. The next time a difficult quest appears, why don't we work together?
I wouldn't mind.
If we make our party bigger, defeating the Demon King will be as easy as pudding.
If it's joining together for the boss fight, I have no objections. Support would be much easier if we had more priests, though.
True. Having a stronger team would be great for battles. That sounds like a good deal, doesn't it?
Yeah.
This is
nice.
A foolish question. I have no intention of wielding this sword for anyone besides the princess.
Yay! That's a wonderful suggestion, yeah?
Princess?
Princess is an unfortunate, sickly young girl by birth. So I can't do anything without others' help, yeah? It's fine, isn't it, Kiria? Looking more closely, you all seem very strong. Especially Vert the Enchanter. Please let me call you older sister for now.
How about just big sister? Not older sister.
Huh?
I will be admiring you from the shadows from now on, Nya. So, if you can look out for Princess.
Wait, Black Cat Princess? This is a little too sudden.
I implore you, Nya.
Vert, don't fall for the eyes. Don't fall for the cute eyes.
Good for you, Vert. You have a younger sister coming to you this time.
That's right. Why are you so shaken? Didn't you want a younger sister?
You did.
Now I don't have to worry about
they
you next
got you
on
that one, Vert. You do want a sister, so here's your chance.
You all are finding this situation amusing. Besides, older sister becomes a different genre from just sisters.
Dear older sister, please don't say such things. I wish for you to spoil me like a real younger sister, Nya.
Just wait a moment. I am firmly against this. Princess, I promised that I would protect you, didn't I?
Nya, even in our previous game, I had plenty of guild members surrounding me, Nya. I know we dissolved in the end. You were one of those members, Kiria. So what are you really saying, Nya?
That's...
Oh, I get it, Kiria. You're jealous, Nya. How adorable, Nya.
Oh, you act like an angel, and yet... You agitate me.
You're jealous, aren't you?
That's right. I wish to monopolize your heart forever. If it is for your affection, I'm ready to go through the fire to the limit.
Oh, goodness, Kiria. It's almost a problem to be so loved, Nya. Our previous guild crashing, and Kiria burning with jealousy. It's all because I'm just too adorable, Nya. This princess is such a sinful woman. Kind of like a dramatic puppet show. The princess and the prince.
I mean, I like plays and operas, but I can't really get into this.
You're right. This is a bad influence. Rom, Ram, don't look.
But why? I want to see the princess more.
No stick, no wizard wants to be heard.
I understand how you feel,
Kiria. Oh, alright. So, using it twice actually works.
I'll hear your request
okay.
Today, Nya.
Nice.
You will, Princess.
I'm glad it's actually working now, bud.
Wonderful.
Good.
So, as you see, I can't keep up the
I'll definitely take note of that. I want to check the video out later on so I can do it myself.
Sorry for today, dear older sister, Nya. Please bless me with your attention.
That's
going to
be helpful.
I understand.
It looks like our sister's conversation.
Okay, take your time, bud. No rush.
If we want to talk to them, now's the chance.
That weapon you have equipped is a really high level, isn't it, Kiria? Is it okay if I take a quick look at it?
You mean this?
Wow, how cool! A weapon with a mechanical element like this is rare in this world.
Yep. I knew you'd understand, Yuni.
She wheeled in the mech otakus in one fell
swoop. Yeah, it was gonna happen eventually for Netgear.
I know how to take a compliment. Shall I demonstrate my combat style for you as well?
Really?
Yes! We'd like that very much!
Nya! Kiria! There's no need for you to accommodate them so much, Nya!
I apologize, Princess.
Gosh damn it.
I couldn't help myself. It seems we've stayed far too long. We must hurry and defeat the boss as soon as possible.
I wanted to look at the details of this sword a little bit longer.
Please, save it for next time. I can't give up my position at the top of this world, after all.
Now then, everyone. I'm sorry to say, but we'll be saying bye-bye, Nya.
Yeah, bye-bye, I guess.
To the left. Wow. I'd like a weapon like that someday.
That's just like you, Nepgear. I know. Why don't you ask Tamsoft for help?
You're right. She's a blacksmith. She's bound to have some advice.
Yeah! Once we're back in the city, you should go ask her for help. I'll go with you, Nepgear.
Okay.
Sounds good, then.
Kiria and Black Cat Princess, is it? They do have an unexpected playful side, but I can't quite understand them. Side note, someone using a name with Princess has a high chance of being a housewife or actually a man. Just a bit of trivia for you.
Gotcha. Thank you for the advice there, or trivia there, Bert. Boy, that was a long cutscene. Okay, let's progress onward. Gee whiz. I don't mind for long, I don't mind viewing cutscenes for a little while, but... Come on.
Yes,
thank you. Alright, there's nothing else here, so let's keep going.
I found something.
Hiya.
I found something new.
One chest. Oh, gem. Oh, that's right. Okay. Now we hold that.
Here! Here!
More pebbles. That'll do it. Oh. Oh no, I went this way already. Okay, here we go, here we go.
Gotcha!
Here we are.
Here's through! Ha! 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 Here! Ha! Here's through! I'll end this! I still have to hold you!
Okay. Let's go this way. Should be some stuff around here, kids. No, nothing. Huh. That's odd. Definitely need to be... Hey, Dogu, hi. Bow down, come on. Just a bit, please.
Hit me.
There
we go. Fire relit.
Okay.
What's this?
Crown. Neptune 1 Vert leveled up. I think I did 2. Alright, nice.
I found something new. There.
We did it.
This way I can go, yes. Let's explore around to make sure I don't miss a thing.
Here.
Oh, yeah, plenty of stuff to kill here. Okay. I see out there, big dog. I see there, big boy. I'll be right there in a minute. Oh, missed. There we go. All covered. Hi again. Oh, okay. Keys. Okay, that's alright. Look at the Slayer. Two big doggos. Okay. More experience the better, so sure. Take full advantage of this. Okay, that's a nice stat boost. Okay, nice. I think Graham got something new. Yeah, Rom, keep that one, that's good. Keep that one, Ram, that's also good. Okay, it's a new weapon for Verda overall. Well, in the main team right now, so sweet.
I found something.
Oh yeah, we gotta get down there again.
We did
great,
it.
Great. I don't want to bother you, I'm just trying to get this. Meaningful, I'm sparing a dog looser now. Oh no, I can go this way. I keep thinking it's just nothing there. Alright. forward. Okay. Good. All right.
We did it.
Just now hit an hour. Sorry, I feel like sometimes it's been longer than that. But I guess it's just me.
Gotcha. Not bad.
Okay, that looks great. Since you guys all check these weapons out, okay. Alright, let's take a look here. Criminous sword. Yeah, that's a little stronger. Okay, we'll get that. Wait, hold on. One. Oh, yeah, there we go. One. We'll give you that one instead. Nimbus 2000. Okay, that's it. There we go. Alright. Nice. New weapons to try out now. Just wish I found a new weapon from the war. That'd be pretty nice to have right now. That's the way back. Okay, the boss must be up ahead then, so quick. Kiss of the goddess. Seal it. Thank you, that'll help. Alright.
This is a nightmare, Mia! Puppet Princess's attacks not work at all!
Princess, I'll hold it off here. Escape in the meantime.
I couldn't possibly leave and abandon you, Kedia!
No! If you were to fall here, I could never forgive myself. So please, at the very least, you should escape.
Oh, really? Okay.
Huh? Okay.
Do you hear footsteps up ahead? There it is!
It's here!
The previous boss was quite intimidating. It seems this one will be no different.
Hmm? Who are those two out there getting chased around by the boss? It's Kenya and Cat Princess. So, we meet again! You okay? We'll take it from here. Stand back!
Wait a second. Are you trying to steal this from us? I know how it looks, but it's already lost quite a bit of HP.
That's right, Nya. Even if it's you guys, we just can't accept that, Nya.
We would never steal a kill. At this rate, you will both pass out. Is it not advantageous for us to battle this enemy together?
I absolutely refuse, Nya. The larger the group, the less EXP we'll have to go around.
Well, she does make a point there.
Well, all right then. We'll wait for you to finish. And, you should hurry and do something about this boss before he knocks you out.
That's...
I understand. I'll let go of my pride and heed your suggestion. Princess, let us borrow their strength and finish this boss.
It's unavoidable, Nya! Then, Kedia, no matter what, the final blow belongs to us, Nya!
Yes, I understand. I swear on my love for you, Princess, that I'll...
All right! Let's nip this boss up!
Thank you. See, they before they finish that, they have sins.
All green. We'll destroy target.
57,000 alpha.
Here!
See, my waking. Oh, they have the waking. I love the waking, so yeah. But at least do damage with it. But I'll save it for later. I hit them with a ramp on that shit. I caught on there. Shoot.
There.
that's about to. Don't use any waking to help increase the damage a little more. Even more effective, at least. That's more like it. Last time this happened, so that's a positive. Oh shoot, Bert's down. Crap. There you go. Okay. Damn it. Bert, there you go. Heal Bert quick, somebody. Seriously, somebody heal Bert. Now know this segment of Halo Bird to be left down in the Dragon Age Spirit. That was my last post of protection. Gotcha. Sell your wife for Heronet connection. Okay. I mean, not gonna judge on it. I'm sure you're just sure the joke and all that. Anyway, though. Done. Okay. That was a good fight, mate. Alright, so we... No, this is an event. Okay. Whew. Yeah, we got the Moonstone Hairpin. Thank you.
We've retrieved the stolen sacred treasure.
We did it! This time we were the first ones to get it! If there's 10 of us all at the leading rank, then the next person has to be the 11th, huh?
Well, who's counting?
The sacred treasure's name is the Moonstone. Oh, I'm just too tired to read this. Oh.
Yep, same here. I didn't log into this game to have to read things. I can't read this right now. Go for it, Noir.
Of course you would.
What do you mean you can't read this? Well, I guess I should expect this sort of thing from you.
From Bouquet's explanation before, it should be a hairpin.
How fancy for the treasure to be a hairpin. It's a bit of a shame it's not an item we were able to equip.
Our final strike was taken too near! From beginning to end, I didn't
two of the chance to pop in while we were fighting it, so...
You've had to endure this shame because
much of that.
My inadequacy.
Just shut up, Kedia! It just makes me more angry the more you apologize, yeah? I don't even care about the final strikes! The gloating over this just reveals your vulgar upbringing! We're leaving now, yeah?
Yes. As you wish, Princess.
Huh? You two are already leaving? I thought we could have a victory toast or something.
Yeah, I mean, it's a team
Goodness,
effort, so...
My bouquet is here.
Wonderful work, everyone. There is only one sacred treasure left. You have done well to arrive at this point.
It's finally time for the last treasure. It's the Emerald Mirror, right?
You have new followers. Oh. I didn't know that was a
but
thing that pop up on
is.
PS4 here, but,
I wonder if the
thanks?
Yes, the two
knights says, thank you.
Together, and they have finally discovered its location. It is in the oldest and most sacred place in the world.
Is it in the Altar of the Goddesses?
No, although that is a very good guess.
That's a good thought.
Were there any other important-looking buildings on the world map? Or maybe it'll show up now that we've gotten this far.
I'm not sure. Bouquet, where could it possibly be?
I think I know what it's going to be, but I have to remember.
Of the final sacred
treasure. Oh, the World Tree.
It's at the foot of the World Tree, Mainverde.
It can't be! Princess! This princess is... the world's heroine! How could I be so shamefully behind such stupid players?
The only one that's being annoying right now is you from complaining so much, you know?
Please calm your anger, Princess. Such an expression doesn't suit your lovely face.
I already know that I'm beautiful! Princess...
Yes, I know. You are truly a supreme existence, Princess. I promise. I'll obtain the treasure first and offer it to you, Princess. Your face is hidden in its sadness, but I will cause your smile to bloom.
You say that so easily, but those eight players... they've gotten way stronger than when we first met them, you know?
I've already taken that into account. But we should be growing at the same pace and... Who's there?
Energetic, aren't we? You've got quite the spirit. Yes, very good.
Hi again.
You
sure like to pop in a lot, you know?
Easy there. No need to be so wary. I overheard you, and as a gesture of goodwill, I thought I would show you a handy tool.
Get out of here, you creep. The princess and I aren't about to lend an ear to such a suspicious offer.
Wait, Kedia. Okay, fine. I don't know what this is even about, but you have my attention.
Princess?
If this isn't some stupid joke, show us this tool of yours! We'll talk after.
Okay, if you insist.
Seems like a good
that's
idea.
All
to
I gotta watch. Say. Emekara Simadalina. I probably butchered our name now, I apologize, but hello. I mean, nice to have more viewers around.
Welcome to the guild.
Oh, there. That's all I want to say.
The quest, huh? Good job.
Okay, guild rate done. That's the fourth one out. Fancy Shop. Okay. Oh, Chaos Factory. Uh huh. Anyway,
You've accepted the quest.
Good luck. But anyway. Okay, I guess that was it then. Alright.
Finish the quest,
real bones.
Huh?
Okay, thanks.
Good job. Be careful out
that
there.
Works out. Thank you. Oh, yeah, Chaos Factory just got set the news. So let's see. What do you have now? Nothing I need, though, at the moment, so it must be weapons. It is. Okay. Yes to that. Yes, please. least. More intelligence, but, that's not bad. It's only a drop, a 10 drop on strength, so that's not that bad. Okay, that's much better. Yes, that's good too. The one I have for ROM's actually better. Wow, okay. Oh, Rams, I can get that too.
Is this okay?
Wow, that's a lot of bells. Okay.
Thanks for your purchase.
21 bells. Whew, okay. Okay, looks like. No, I did not mean to buy it. That's. Okay, thank you. Thank you, Sam.
Thank you!
Alright. Yeah, let's actually customize these first. Oh, I got a popsicle. Popsicle sword. Oh boy. Levitate. Of course I would need that. Damn it. Back to that place again. Whoopie doo. Yeah, I could upgrade bonds. Wasn't so sure. This'll help. Pure water for that one. I can upgrade the Nimbus one, but yeah, I can't do this one though.
Is this what you want?
Yeah, let's do it. Well, great anyway. Pudding.
Is this what you
want? Oh, those are those pudding guns I got for Uni. Oh, yeah, I remember that now. Those are so cool. I really like those a lot. Okay, that's about
again.
It.
Okay,
let's take a look now. Let's see. Wow, that's a big boost. Yeah, I'll definitely take that. Definitely take this. Yes, definitely. Let's see here. Pudding's better. Take it. Sure. Okay, nice. Got some good weapons now on us.
Tamsoft, we've got something we want to ask you about. Do you have a minute?
Sure, what's up? You look pretty excited. Did something big happen?
A player we met had a really awesome weapon, and... Nepgear, you guys explain the details.
Yeah, let the metal otakus, handle here.
Laser blade-esque sword give you a good idea of what it is? I didn't see it much in mid-battle, but it looked like it had a charge function. If you gathered energy, it could release a powerful attack.
Interesting. Tell you what, when I get the chance, I'd like to try to smith one myself. But just so you know, I've only just started doing this, and I don't know about all of the weapons yet. I'm sorry, I'm not much help.
Maybe it's a rare weapon, then. Anyway, there's no need to rush. Take your time, and let us know if you figure anything out. Wait, you two can't equip swords, right? Isn't this just for the sake of your collection?
Well, if you equipped it to Neptune, then I'd be able to see it in action. I'd be okay with that.
Yeah, same here. I'd be content just having it around.
Seems like you've taken a real liking to it. All right. I'll be on the lookout. Drop by if anything turns up, okay?
Also, wow.
I'd like to see this weapon too, and I'd love the opportunity to sharpen my skills.
Holy crap. I think it's literally the first time in a while I actually get double digits of views. That's okay.
I guess materials take
not that noticeable anyway. I'm just doing this stuff just because it's fun.
Hey, drop by is going to apply to me.
Just fun to do regardless.
Let's collect a whole bunch of materials while we're progressing the story.
Okay, okay, Noir's got an event. I need to check around Blonde, Uzi, and Pichy. Hey, Noir, let's do you next. It's okay, Noir. People just think differently, but we know you're female and everything and such. Well, my voice is certainly different in recordings. It's a little hard to understand, but not too bad. Just, well, take some time getting used to it. I mean, yeah, it is a brand new headset you got there, bud. So, I'm sure it'll take. I'm sure it'll be easy to get used to, though. So, no worries, though. I got faith in you, buddy. It's all fine. Okay, Blonde. What's going on here? Oh, again, about the older games and such, once again. Okay. Neptune. Excuse me. Uzi. Let's see you again. I still want to use you with this game. That's just the sad part. I mean, it's great she's on here, but it just sucks she's not a playable character for this game. Yes, I would love that. If they could make it Uzume, you know, Uzume, Plutie, and Pichi for DLC characters in the future for this game, that would be really awesome. I would definitely be happy about that. Yeah, that's right. Pichu only trades shiny stuff for her part of it. Oh, that's very nice. Yeah, there you go. That's right, Pichu. 1, 2, 3, not a 1, 2, 4. You hold four, 3 fingers, so you want not 3. Covers all the events now. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Let's buy some items in just in case. Oh, I'm a little low.
Is this all thank you for your patronage?
That should be enough. Actually, I can sell stuff now. Yeah, I'm not using this stuff anymore. Yeah, because I got better weapons now on them right now, so I don't really need this stuff anymore.
Is this all thank you?
Okay, that'll help. Oh, wait, what gems do I have here? SP, strength and intelligence by 25%. That's nice. And defense by 25%. I may have to readjust my stuff here a moment. My equipment.
Is this all thank you for your patronage?
Come again.
Fruit of Light, Crusade Season. Okay, I got room for something else. Yeah, I may want to put that one on. Oh no, oh that's right, it automatically works. Yeah, I'll put Scroll Return on just in case. No, actually. Okay, that first. This here. A leaf and root be good to have, and we'll keep the source there, just in case we really need it by some chance.
Welcome to the cathedral. Is this a show off with May the Goddesses?
Okay, so I guess I need to go do some quests now. Yeah, because... yeah, the dungeon for this place isn't open yet, so I gotta do quests first before I do anything else. Big Red Doggo, that's the corridor. Metal Cats, that's back at Loki Mountain. Well, since there's two in the corridor, let's just do those first.
Alright, let's go!
Just easier. Just gonna tackle two quests instead.
Alright, let's do our best.
Just double check and make sure. Big Red Doggo and Parasite Worms. Okay, ancient building materials. I think there's actually some here, so I gotta find more of those. And I don't know about the Beast Whiskers and Poison Spores still. Unfortunately. We're in the 30s right now. Okay, nice.
I found something.
The pebble. Yeah, I was hoping for something better than the pebble.
There.
I know where the big dog, the red dog is at. See, I can find like those ancient building materials around too, because that would cover another quest.
I found something.
The pebble.
I found something.
Pebble.
We did it.
You know the old saying for going cuckoo for Cocoa Puffs? I might as well be going cuckoo for pebbles now. No, I know that joke there, but it was terrible. Even I admit that. That was not great. Ah, there's a good page of there. Thank you very much.
I found something.
Another one, good. Okay, I think we need like five more. Parasite Worm. Okay, that's the one I need to kill. I gotta kill five of these guys. Okay. The pebble. Gosh, damn with the pebble, seriously. Hold on a second, I wanna check, did they move yet, or? Is it Destruction Dragon's Way, I think that's a... yeah, that's actually good. I'll give you that one. We'll try that out. I think I was looking for the other Diegrave one that's much better than the previous one I'm using. I think that's the one I wanted to get, because that boobs can do a good amount of damage to the enemies. Yeah, you guys regular sized doggos. I need to find bigger doggos. Up there. Oh no, it's not gonna be here. Well, there could be, no. You know what? I'll still fight you. I mean, Big Doggo, more experience. Makes sense. It is the recent dungeon we were in. Okay, then this must be it, because this is doing a lot of damage. Use up a lot of SP. MP, I mean.
It's over. I'm aiming even higher.
Okay, definitely gonna use that dragon, destructive dragon spear a lot now. Oh, that was the move you used before? Destructive Dragon Spear? Okay. Okay, good. Then I'm glad I equipped it on now, so... this will be... this will make the battles a lot more easier. Oh, the big red dog is up here. That's right. There you are, big boy. I found you. Yeah. this area and okay. Gotcha. Doggo, you're kinda covering the camera there for a moment. Topping myself up with magic and HP must be. Hey, it works, so. That does work out though, so. It's clever. It's a good way to take down enemies that fast. Yeah, that's doing like 3,000 damage together. That's really good. Let's go for the other one. It does use like 22 MP, but it's still pretty good to use. Very nice. There's a... Hold on. Sub-event here. Oh, we'll check this out first. Did that move while spamming crystalline water and other HP set to beat all bosses. A non-stop spear spam attack and it can even be done in air for burst. Oh, you can do it mid-air too. Oh, I actually never tried doing that before, to be honest with you. I should give that a try next time. Thanks for the tip. That does help so you can keep your SP and HP up, just or MP up and HP just in case, but... mid-air though, huh. I never gave it a try before. I just kept doing it on the ground, never tried mid-air on attacking with the Dragon Spear. Okay. There. I'm a Parasite Orb here. I still have to kill a few more of these guys. Let's see, here he goes. Three more, and I still need five more of those. Okay, gotcha. It's gonna be the respawn. Maybe they all do at times, anyway. There's two more here. Okay, so this will help. Christmas Edge Dragon Spear does some good damage. It's really good. A good chunk of your magic goes, a good chunk of your MP goes, but hey, it's effective. Yeah, just like that, all it almost took half its health down. That's very good. Okay. Still need to kill one more. I just need to find one more Parasite. I'm good to go. I don't want to leave town yet. I want to try to find one more before I... Lots of MP, which is why I spam MP restricted to keep the combo only. Yeah, it's helpful that I have that, because if you didn't, this it would have been a real problem then. There you go, fight you guys. Like this, this is the most recent dungeon we've gone to, so... More spams, the better! Materials, okay.
We did it!
Another pebble, okay. I was getting sick of seeing pebbles right now. Not kidding. And I'm sure they'll pick it up. They're like, well, I can't stop picking up pebbles because I don't know if it's going to be there or something else. That's the problem, though. Oh, hello, last Parasite Worm. How are you? Oh, man, I'm just fine. I'm just... here to eliminate you, so you complete quest zone, you know.
Objective complete.
I think I get the material one done, but I'll come back and do it later. Still got a good amount done, though. Okay. Good deal.
Welcome to the guild. Finish the quest. Finish the quest, huh? Good job. Welcome to the guild.
I just want the double shed.
Be careful out there.
Okay. I guess I'm gonna go do the next quest instead.
Hey,
let's see if I can upgrade stuff. I can't still. Nope.
Come again, okay?
Can't upgrade a thing.
I shall only the goddesses protect you.
Actually, I do want to go here.
Is this all thank you for your patronage?
There.
Please, come.
Whew, that'll do. Okay, there's a quest for Logie Mountain here. Metal Cats. Okay. Oh, this speed 5% up. Okay, nice.
Here we go.
Alright. Okay, now, let's go find some Metal Cats.
We did it! Gotcha!
At least this time I'm just trying to look for the cats here and not, go back here to fight the boss and all. That's what I happened last time, thank goodness. Oh. I didn't know I'd been here. Hello. True. Made a good point there. Oh. Old Bones, Scrape Wing, and Beast Whiskers. Wow, thanks. Okay, that helped.
I found something.
Hold on, let me take a look now. I wonder if that involved anything we needed. Well, they gave me one of the Beast Whiskers I needed, so... thank you. That event actually helped me a little bit. So, alright. Cool. I'm fine with this. Just gotta reach the top here to get to those, cats.
I found something!
It hit me! Oh, I didn't put it on me. Oh.
There's a near portal right here to warp us out. If I can jump over them, thank you. Jeebus.
Let's head back to town for now.
Oh, okay. Alright, that's
Welcome
covered now.
Welcome to the guild. Finish the quest, huh? Good job.
Okay, that's a new now. Search for him, Beaster Roll. Alpha Plant. Okay, so
you've accepted the quest.
This one's legitimately back
Good
in the
luck.
First dungeon.
Be careful out there.
Alright, double check for any events. Nope.
Hey, welcome.
Now can I upgrade something? Yay! Can I upgrade the wars?
That's what you want?
Finally,
Let's do this.
Thank you. I'm wanting to now. And I. Gosh damn it, I need more of those, of course. That's it, okay.
Come again, okay?
I earned a nun.
Welcome. Is this what I show off me, the goddess?
Alright, so back to Alpha Plains, and... Double check. Yes, okay. Oh, more experience.
Here we go.
Plus 10, okay. So at least the boss will give me a good amount of experience out of it, so that's
now,
nice.
Let's go! Gotcha!
I can try my new disruptive dragon spear now on the boss now.
We did it.
That'll be fun. This place is still gorgeous, so it's very beautiful.
We did it.
I do look forward to the not the B2R1 that Neptunia is coming out in spring, but you know, a brand new Neptunia, you know, with a brand new adventure and such that's going to happen. If it continue putting these on Unreal Engine, that's what I'm looking forward to the most. Jump on there. The controls are a little up. There we go, that's better. Okay, how much health do you have? Let's see. 117 now, that's the most I have. Okay, that's gonna be a challenge. Gonna be a toughie. Not a toughie, but you're gonna take some time to take down, though. I'm gonna save the Dragon Spear for when I... Well, I probably only use it now. Okay, that is more effective. It's more effective using the break the guard down faster. Okay, I should probably do that. I'm trying to save everyone's guard was down. That'll do like a lot more damage. But this does get his guard down faster, so that does help. That should be. Diary. Damn. There goes his guard. Whoops. Okay. Got summon out of that, so that's not too bad.
Here!
Oh, I'm also gonna weep at me. Okay. Just try to predict its moves. Still alive. I should be paying attention. Oh boy. How are we getting a mouthful after
Welcome
that?
Welcome to the guild. Finished the quest, huh? Good job.
I'm in a sigh. I'm sorry. Eldament. Okay. Year Forest is where he appears. Okay.
You've accepted the quest. Good
be
luck.
Careful out there.
Welcome.
Yep. Need more of these.
Is this a thank you for your patronage? Is this thank you for your patronage?
Thank you.
Please.
Alright. Hold on. Check the gems I got. And I didn't put any on yet. HP. Yeah, I'll give that to you tomorrow. And have that too. Okay. I'm gonna get it to you, Vert, because I'm sure you have the least amount of health. Probably. Neptune. For a more magic user's sake, I'll give it to you, Blonde. Because the SP will help you more on that part. Alright. So everyone should be good now. Whoops.
Let's do our best.
Probably the prayer. Well, at least get a special effect for it before I go. I think I'll do this next boss fight I have to do, and then I'll pretty much call it. I'll stop the stream for today, then.
All right, let's go.
This is we're about ready to wrap it up anyway. So after this, I'll stop for today, everyone.
We did it.
And I'll find another day when I'm free to actually report again. Don't know when, that's all I can say right now, but I'll let you know soon. Let's take care of you guys first. Is there a quest I need to do here? Poison spores. You guys might have some on ya. I mean, going by the purple, I'm just gonna guess you guys have poison spores in you.
Gotcha. We did it.
Most of the regular mushrooms have it too. It's possible.
Gotcha. Gotcha. I'm fine. We did it.
Yeah, don't need to bother you guys. Not gonna bother you.
Here's through. Here's through. Ha ha. You. That. I got something. I'm dead.
No, this doesn't look like
it. Here's through! Yeah. Here's through! Yeah. There! Yeah. This is nothing. Yeah. Gotcha!
something.
Now, here it is. Here we are.
Gotcha.
Oh, the hammer. Okay. Use your hammer or whatever. Not that worried, Slice. Yes. Oh, I forgot to put the whistling orange. Or at least just fill the time enough to do it again. Leave it there so I can do when his guard goes down. That's just the easiest way. Great, his guard is going out pretty nicely though, so I don't worry about that too much. Right, now try the spear. Pretty good damage. Got over half his health down now. Okay. It's going pretty swiftly. Damn it. Oh, that blocked, but okay. Guess it didn't. There we go. Not blocked. Hammer's in the way, fella. thank you. See, hammer's walk the camera. I'm thinking it's gonna be it. I think this is the one. Okay. Oh shit. And they're down. Oh my. Well there. Yeah. Huh. Yeah, sister on sister action? I mean, if anyone were thinking of that, then yeah, that would spread around like... Well, that would spread like clockwork. Hmm.
Let's head
That's
back.
A good way to wrap up a stream. Oh, that's funny. That is too funny.
Welcome to the guild.
Yeah, it's adorable though. At the same time, I got the poison spores.
Finish
oh,
the quest,
okay.
Huh?
Yay.
Good finish the quest, huh? Good job. Be careful out there.
Okay, so what I gotta do for next time? There's one, two, just two events. Okay.
Welcome to the cathedral.
Oh boy.
May the goddesses protect you.
Oh, that was funny. Oh, I gotta go laugh out there from the war and Yuri. But it was adorable, though, at the same time. Okay, everybody. Well, that was a fun stream today. Got a surprising a lot of more viewers than usual, so that was surprising. I'll probably do more of this next time I stream, or maybe something else, but I'll make Cyber Mage Premier my main one I do, and do something else on the other day I stream. So, see y'all next time. Later, folks.